Hi everybody, and welcome back to American McGee's Alice. As we left last time, we were down in the sewer. Sorry for a couple of days of my videos. I've been having problems recording, crashes, and all that sort of good stuff. I decided not to just publish the ridiculously buggy videos. So, yeah, it's just been a couple of dead days, really. So, I've done this section before. But, of course, then it all crashed. So, I'm just trying to remember in my brain where everything is. I know there's a couple of these mech things. Really strong even against the Jags, so how I even entertained killing these before, I don't know. But yeah. So then we go down here. What's a good friend, fellow number two. I'd better take a nap. And through we go. And I should be able to take a swim. Let me try to see what was this way. Okay, that's just that. So everything's respawned again, because that's how this game works. Because difficulty is based around the number of enemies. I think I either had a whinge about that, like, in the previous actual recording, or the one I lost. Oh yeah, that's the other thing, like, everything has been going wrong lately. So I've been having to try and switch it out. So it's literally as soon as I start trying to get a schedule for recording, and just... yeah, shit hits the fan. Not there. Can't be if I still get full health. Ah, it was you. The most useful thing ever. Especially when you just can't be bothered dealing with all the fodder anymore. Honestly, I wish this was an actual item. I would use the crap out of it. And I flick the sleeve up. Stop that.
Turtle proved that being a reptile has advantages.
Right. I got excessively sick of hearing that cat read that line out. That kind of tells you what's going to happen here. So, water, ridiculous amounts of fish. You know how this is going to go already. Alright, so you can probably guess what's about to happen. Just the instant resurfacing of loads of fish. Alright, so I wasn't actually too sure which way to go, but I guess it's not that way. Let's save this just so I don't have to try and deal with all of that again. Stuff like that. Into the other room, actually. So I must have to go this way. This time, alright. I've got to get up there so weird. Look, everything's back again. Because that's how that works. this is the area that's very hot. Why is it open? I have to get up there. That's pretty obvious because I have to open that one. Oh, there's a hole in the graves. Oh god, you do not get time to do that. Well, maybe it's because I was fucking around beforehand. Alright, well, we have a goal now. This way. See that. You get exactly enough time if you have some spare health. Part. Oh, I should have saved because I knew there's going to be more fucking fish. Let's kill the ones that already exist. Thank you. notice I save so frequently in these games because it's kind of stupid. I'll piss off. The worst part is I'm doing better on this than I did last time. It's like, last time it was just freaking ridiculous how many times I died to fish. Stay away from that! I'm dead, aren't I? Yeah, I'm dead. And this is why we save. I just skimmed straight in. I don't know if that gives me any air or not. I hope it does. Oh, okay. Alright. I'm driving. She's gonna be a pain. Oh, fucking jumping. Oh. No, falling was bad. Anything that requires jumping is going to just go fuck yourself. Off. How did I lose all my health? Alright, stay on the platform until the water's up. So apparently fish can gum you to death. Surprise for a fish. I just caught back out of the same direction. You know what? Just die. Just fucking die. Are we doing this? The frustration is far more than it should be. Great, because that means that we're going to have to do some jumping. I'm not taking a jump with him stood right now. Oh great. Shit sinks into the ground. Oh, sorry, it's a lava specific. You fuckers are here. Losing, even if it's just that little bit of progress, there's much jumping. Ow, 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 ow. Ow, God knows that was half my health. Surprisingly nice of you, Dave. Didn't expect you to remember your own mechanics, though. No! Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright. There's a no problem. so let's just see if there is anything else. Let's see, it looked like there was a rope to climb up. So, potentially. Fair enough. Oh shit, this has been on for a while. Okay. We are going to end this off here. And next time, I guess we enter back into the maze. See you guys there.